I'm Violet Hooper with another video, and today I thought that I could do a room tour for you guys. I thought you guys would like it. I want to do it. You can basically only see my door from right there, and I have clothes on it because I don't have a wardrobe. Yep, which is really annoying. And I thought it would be so much fun. So let's kind of begin. Okay. The problem with this, I can't actually twist the thing around. So I've kind of got to like show you like this, and it's so. If you're wondering what this is the wallpaper I'm gonna have for this wall, and it's gonna cover it. So then, because my theme that I want to have is lilac, grey, and white. Lilac, grey, and white. That is my thing, and I've got a really cute set of cactuses, or cacti, as you could say. I say cacti. I've got an adorable bookcase that I'm going to get rid of. And, yes, I have a really cool silver skull. I love him so much. It's, like, so cool. And also, I love my little marionette. I'm into Five Nights at Freddy's, if you didn't guess. So I've got like this little heart thing that I'll probably actually like put like a piece of paper or something in there if I wanted to. I've got quite a lot of books. There's some more down there, but and I've also got this like mirror glass thing. I've got to record on my iPad. That you know, and I probably my favorite book that I have also is this. This is my favorite book. It was my great aunt's. She's dead now. She's still really sad about it. I feel like I'm gonna cry. But it was my great aunt's. It's Alice in Wonderland Through the Looking Glass. And it's an old-fashioned book, as you can see by the front cover. And I just love it so much. And I've also got my Xbox right here. It's a cute setup, and also my bed, which I am in love with. It's just so cute. I mean, like, seriously. Come on, hug. Not love this. I actually might do my videos like this. Hey guys! If you guys want me to record my videos like this, comment down below. And also, I have been Henry, which is my brother. We've done some videos on his channel, and I'm going to link what him introducing me in the description below, so go check that out. It'll be really cool. And I've got over here, which is so cool. So oh, that's where my fluffy ass pillow went. So I've got really nice cushions and really nice chair and stuff. And then I've got these boxes. I'm sorry that my room's actually messy. It's just I haven't really cleaned up in a while. So, I think I should end the video there. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, I've got new curtains. Let's see if I can. There we go. I've actually got a really nice kind of like view outside my house. It's really nice. I love my house. I love my room. So I feel like we've learned some things today. You can't actually see me. There we go. Oh no, I've accidentally turned on my Xbox. I don't want that. Excuse me. Can you not? Sorry. Also, I don't If you know how to get your Xbox connected to your to my iPad, so then I could have videos on from my Xbox to my iPad, so that I can record them, please tell me in the comments, because I really want to do some Minecraft videos, but I want to have like your ideas and all stuff like that. Sorry, big talk. So that is the video over. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up. So give this video a thumbs up. I'm sorry. I'm going to start that over again. Subscribe to this channel, turn on notifications, and while you're down there, you should give this video a thumbs up. So, goodbye. Peace. I love you all.